Yes, the same kind of story seems to come down from long ago. Two friends having coffee together when something flies by their window. It might be out on that lawn, which is wide, at least half of a playing field. Because there's no explaining what your imagination can make you see and feel. Somebody like me, you're hypnotized. Now it's not a meaningless question to ask if they've been and gone.